The CDC is reporting that from 1999 to 2017, almost 400,000 people died from an overdose involving an opioid, including prescription and illicit opioids. Officials from the state's Opioid Operational Command Center say fatal drug overdoses